Well, a big win. You know, obviously we go to the bank to play the championship game. This group's been there before. You know, Delaware's been there a lot over the years, and it's a great honor. You know, you're playing on a big league field, and Temple gave us a great game today, and we got good pitching down the back end of the game, and we're excited.
This Liberty Bell Classic is certainly something that this team tries to get every year. You know, in addition to doing well in conference, this Liberty Bell Classic is important to us because, you know, many of us haven't played in the Citizens Bank Park, and I haven't played there since I've been a ball player, and it's been quite a while. So this is definitely something that we wanted, and I'm just happy we got it today. We earned it.
Usually we're out hitting other clubs, and today we did a little out pitching the other club, and got a clutch hit out of Joe Giacchino, and both Gatto and Buckland threw well. We had some other guys in there that did kind of what we call matchups, Fetzko and Brannigan and Sawyer. All those guys did a good job for us.
Last at bat, you know, I've been struggling the last couple weeks. But it's about this game. This game has its ruts, you know, and I had to keep my head high and help my team right there. I was in a position to help my team win, and I just did everything I could. I just had to keep the ball low, and that was what worked.
Sometimes you can fall off a little bit in your midweek, and then you rev it back up for the weekend conference. And but you're really playing for something. Not that you're not playing for anything during the normal a season during a midweek game, but this Liberty Bell thing does help you out, prepare you for the weekend as well.
The more consistent you could be on an everyday basis just proves to be beneficial to the team in the long run. So it's not just about weekend games, and I think this team really understands that midweek games are an important part of the season, and this team is so hungry right now. I could really tell just by talking with the guys, this team's very hungry, and we want not only conference games, we want every single game during the midweek.